You told me to try the spinning reel version, and I got it.
This one actually seems usable.
I'm 100% gonna be able to catch some fish on this.
It casts pretty good, and it feels smooth.
Make sure to follow to see me whack some bass.